Hey guys, State Representative Pete Schweyer here, coming to you from Harrisburg. I almost said live. This video is actually recorded, but in the future we're going to start doing Facebook Lives again after session. So we have session typically Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday when we vote on a bunch of different things. And what I want to do is make sure that you get the most up-to-date information, things that are happening in Harrisburg, and at the same time, maybe focus on some of the stuff that doesn't get the same amount of attention as the big things. Everybody will always talk about the budget, but we also pass a bunch of smaller bills that are important to people, and excited to be able to bring that information to you as quickly as possible from the Capitol. But as we're just figuring out like the new tripods and the new speakers and new staff and all that other sort of stuff, we're recording this one so that when I inevitably screw up, we can sort of edit it out. Anyway, we sort of had session this week. And what I mean by sort of, Governor Wolf, in his last couple of days as governor, brought us back specifically to consider whether or not we should change the Constitution to allow for the opening up of a window, a period, a two-year period, where victims of sexual assault, particularly juvenile victims of sexual assault, are able to sue their accuser, the people that committed the sexual assault. This is something that came out of the grand jury report as a direct result of the Catholic Church scandal and the just sheer volume of people that were abused by a priest. This was one of the recommendations that the grand jury suggested, and we have to change the Constitution to allow us to do this. So that was the plan for this week. Unfortunately, candidly, our dear friends in the Republican caucus decided that they were going to use parliamentary procedures, fight the dumb things like the rules on which we are going to be engaging in this debate to slow down and effectively delay this process. Every day that we don't act in Harrisburg is another day where another victim of childhood sexual assault does not have the opportunity to sue his or her predator. That is fundamentally wrong. It is unfathomable and it is shameful that the Republicans are doing things like saying, hey, we're going to change the Speaker of the House because they don't want to vote on a bill. That's terrible. Now, came up for session on Monday. We were talking about this bill. We had to shut down session. However, while up here, I was still very productive. I serve on the Appropriations Committee, and we've had a number of hearings the last 3 days. And Mondays was particularly interesting. We talked to, maybe it was Tuesdays, I don't remember right now, but we talked to the folks from Department of Drug and Alcohol Treatment and Prevention, DDAP. And what we learned is that there are massive holes in what we understand in terms of who's receiving treatment for drug addiction, for alcohol addiction, and that it might take some significant changes in state law for us to be able to better serve those folks that are suffering from addiction. We talked today with the Office of Administration and Human Relations Commission. We talked with the Department of Insurance and others, getting feedback on how we can perform government services more effectively and more efficiently. So in spite of the fact that the Republicans tried to and effectively slowed down the process of giving victims access to justice, we were still able to do some things in a bipartisan and bicameral, that means the House and Senate way, to figure out ways to serve you more efficiently, use your tax dollars more effectively, and make sure that at the end of the day, we're providing the services that you pay for. So that's it for now. Again, once we get back in regular session, we will start putting stuff out on Twitter. We'll start putting stuff out on Facebook, reminding you that we're going to do Facebook Lives after session every Wednesday. In the meantime, if you ever need anything, you could always visit my Allentown office located at 1501 Lehigh Street, Suite 206, or give us a call at 610-791-6270. Thanks so much and have a great day.